Good morning and welcome to Restoration Sunday. Today is Sunday, October the 6th, 2019, and it is another beautiful day that the Lord has given us. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. God is great all the time, and all the time, God is so very great. So today for our Restoration Sunday, number 36, for this beautiful Sunday morning, we're going to do the next installation from the He Can Restore Even Me book, day 36, being affirmed. What does it mean to be affirmed? To be affirmed means to know that you know that you know. To be affirmed means to have that confirmation within your heart. To have that confirmation within your soul, mind, and spirit. To be affirmed means to just stand on His promises, knowing, to declare within your heart and mind. To be affirmed means to have no doubt. To be affirmed means to be walking in faith. To be affirmed means to know that you know again. Thank you, Jesus. Are you walking in affirmation today? Are you walking knowing who you are in God and what He has called you to be, what He has called you to do? Are you affirmed today? God wants us to be affirmed. That's why He gives us so many promises in His Word. He gives us so many promises, like in the book of Philippians, chapter 4, verse 13, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. That is an affirmation. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Because He strengthens me, I can do all things. That is affirmative. It is amazing when we believe the Word of God and we believe it in our minds and in our hearts and we walk in that faith, what God is able to do in our lives. Because we can, because God enables us to do these things. We can because He gives us a way. He shows us the way. He empowers us. And He also sends people in our path to help us along the way, to send that gentle reminder that God has not forgotten about us. God is so amazing and He is so great. God is just so very awesome. And we could just love on Him each and every day, especially on the Lord's Day. Especially on the day that is set aside to give Him all the glory, honor, and praise in your life. Yes, you could think about all of those things that you can't do anything about. All of those things that could wear you down and stress you out. But how about focusing on the Lord? How about looking at His track record that He's had in your life? How He has brought you through? Be affirmed by that. Be affirmed. Let your faith be affirmed as you go throughout this life's journey that God is able to do exceedingly and abundantly above all that you could ask or think according to the power that works in us that He gave. Be affirmed in your walk today. Be encouraged in your walk today. Have faith in your walk today and know that if God is for you, He is more than the world against you. Know that what is impossible for man is possible for God. Nothing is too hard for God. So be affirmed today. So as I leave you for our Restoration Sunday, just be blessed, remain resilient, keep walking and talking with the Lord, and remember that if He can restore even me, He can restore even you. God bless you.